Shemaine, and welcome to the Design and Technology Department at Ebbw. My name is Andrew Griffiths. I am the subject leader for technology. So we've got four members of staff in technology, three full-time and one part-time member of staff, where you will be studying some resistive materials, which is the hard traditional design technology, and compliant materials, where you'll be looking at some food and textile. The department is run over six specialist rooms. We've got two dedicated CAD/CAM rooms where you'll be looking at some computer-aided design. You'll be drawing in some Pro Desktop, which is a computer-aided design package. And hopefully, you should be using some laser cutter technology where you'll be producing some products using some modern technology. We've got some state-of-the-art industry standard machinery within the department. As I mentioned, we've got the laser cutters. We've also got some plasma cutters as well where you can be using steel. So in cases three, your 789, you'll be working on a carousel system in years 8 and 9, slightly different from year 7, where we'll be looking at the new curriculum. The new curriculum, design technology, is linked with science, so with IT and DT. And the topic we'll be looking at there is Mission to Mars, where the three areas of learning will be combined into one to look at the final product. In year 8, you'll be doing the carousel system, as I just mentioned, so you'll be doing food, textiles, some resistive materials and some electronics, the same in year 9. At the end of year 9, you'll be looking at your options. So at key stage 4, okay, you can carry out your options where you decide from resistive materials, you can do your food, you can do textiles, child development, health and social. You can also do construction and some engineering. We look forward to seeing you at Ebbw Design Technology. Keep safe, everyone.